Hi, I'm Colonel Mike Steele. I'm a retired veteran after 3 decades of the United States Army. I'm supporting Newt Gingrich because I'm a firm believer in his national security strategy and his foreign policy. He has articulated very clearly that before he commits military forces, we're going to have a clearly identified mission, that the objectives will be identifiable and they'll be measured. I believe that we're at 2012 is a pivotal, seminal point in the history of the nation. We have to win this election. I don't think we're going to get another chance. If we vote the wrong way as American citizens, so goes the nation. We have to vote for the right guy. God help us, given the first 4 years of President Obama, if he is a lame duck president in the second term, there's no telling what kind of liberalism we'll have to swallow, and I think we will never recover. We have to vote for the right guy, and the only guy that can stand there go to toe with him, actually who will eviscerate him in a debate, is Newt Gingrich.